The Automatic Emergency Braking, AEB, with Pedestrian Detection System can assist the driver when there is a risk of a forward collision with the vehicle ahead in the traveling lane or with a pedestrian. The AEB system uses a radar sensor located on the front of the vehicle to measure the distance to the vehicle ahead in the same lane and operates at speeds above approximately 3 miles per hour. The pedestrian detection system uses a camera installed behind the windshield to help detect pedestrians. If a risk of a forward collision with a vehicle is detected, the system provides a warning to the driver by a visual indicator along with an audible alert. If a risk of a forward collision with a pedestrian is detected, the system provides a warning to the driver by a flashing indicator along with an audible alert. If the driver does not take action, the system issues a second visual and audible warning and also applies partial braking. If the risk of a collision with the vehicle ahead becomes imminent, the system applies harder braking automatically. Depending upon the circumstances of the situation, the system may not eliminate the possibility of a collision, but may reduce the severity of a collision. To turn the system on or off, press the right or left arrow button until settings is displayed. Use this dial to select driver assistance and press the OK button. Select emergency brake and press the OK button. Select front and press the OK button to toggle the AEB system on or off. When the AEB with pedestrian detection system is turned off, the AEB with pedestrian detection system warning light illuminates. To ensure proper function of the system, keep these areas clean and free of obstruction. If any of these areas are blocked, this indicator and/or this warning message may be displayed. The indicator will flash when only the camera is blocked. When safely parked, clear any obstructions to resume normal system operation. If the problem persists after clearing any obstructions, it is recommended you visit a Nissan dealer for service. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.